women can change women, and powerful women can change like generations and younger people like me. I love watching the WNBA. I love how powerful they use their platform, how powerful they are. When I was younger, I would always look up to like Tanae, because she was at Stanford and I was going to Cal, and watching her just kind of change what a female broadcaster is. And she really changed the vision. You don't see a lot of African-American women being TV analysts, and seeing her and how she's changed that kind of inspires me. Being around a lot of powerful women has changed how I view my life after sports, how I want to change people, how I want to leave a lasting impact and not just records, break records, but I also want to change someone else's life, like someone has changed my life. Being around at Cal, I've experienced many different things that I never thought I would ever experience in my life, and it's just made me a stronger person. And of course, like, we all have our ups and downs, and we all have our passions and our fears, but I feel like when you're around powerful people that are committed to like the well-being of athletes or of other students or just people in general, that really changes how you view the world.